We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing?
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, hey, careful!
Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, what a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little
woozy. Fine now.
Really? This is not normal.
Chill out. You're just paranoid.
Not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself.
Oh, this steering wheel's the size of a Ferris wheel. I gotta stop.
Well, what was in that? It's harmless. Vet's been using it for decades.
What? You anesthetized me? You're fucking a kid.
From yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
What? You're too crazy, Dad.
What?
Jimmy, you little shit.
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.